You're not going to believe this, but Zero Motorcycles is 15 years old, and wow, have things come a long way for the brand in those 15 years. While its first Zero S, the 2010 Zero S, was a sharp-looking bike, it only had a range of 50 miles and a top speed of 70 miles an hour. Today, the company produces 9 models and variants, with the longest-legged model having 223 miles, 358 kilometers of range, and the faster Zero topping out at 124 miles, 200 kilometers an hour. But the model we love most here is the Zero DSR adventure bike. And in order to celebrate Earth Day this week and 15 years of making electric motorcycles, Zero is offering a limited edition DSR. The bike will be available in 5 nature-inspired colors, and $500 from every sale is going to the National Forest Foundation, the official non-profit and fundraising partner to the United States National Forest Service. If you're interested in picking up a special edition DSR, you can find a local Zero Motorcycles dealer through the company's website.